Sup guys? Sorry it's been a little bit. Oh man, what is it? The work week was just ridiculous, and then I didn't have enough fucking videos for this in the first place, so I kind of tried to space them out. I could see you guys were like screaming, "More Tomb Raider!" I'm trying, man. So much shit. Best part? I don't remember. What the fuck was that sound? That puzzle we're at, I don't remember how to do it. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, arrows. Okay. If I don't figure this out, I might just fucking ditch this. Is there more to this? Whoa, 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 what's this? Nothing. I saw stairs down there, I thought maybe they went somewhere. Come on.
My god.
What the hell? Where the hell did you leave me off?
I'll need to provide the spark.
Did I forget to back out again? Let's go with our all-sparking self. I don't know what to say. Oh yeah, I forgot I make ammo for everything. Idiot. Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay. God damn it. I have no idea what we can do here. We know what we're trying to do.
Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
So the bow is the trick. What the fuck? The bow has got to be the trick.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
Huh? Wait a minute. Trying to figure out if I have to edit this too. So I've been stuck here a bit. I want to get Tomb Raider out to you guys today, but I just don't know if I can promise that. I'm trying. Is there anything else to this? No. There is literally just this in here. Okay. This doesn't even look destructible.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
Alright, so... I don't know what the fuck I'm venting the gas for. This is a way to, like, get this stuck. Oh my god! I didn't mess with it. Oh yeah, I did.
Oh, no good. Something's holding it down.
Something's holding it down. She hasn't died more than this? She hasn't died more than this. Okay, so is it this is holding it down? Gotta fuck with stuff here. At least I'm trying different things here. No idea. So it's gotta be something out here that they want me to look at. Were you doing anything? Slightly moving, I don't see how that's helping me. You got these things, and the gas. Kind of fucking with stuff. I have no idea what. You're displacing the water. Okay, okay. Let's try displacing the water again. And go in there and maybe we can dislodge something. God damn it. Oh shit, I gotta bring you back. Yeah, I just don't see a point in making you watch that. What the fuck am I doing? I see all the pieces, but I don't understand what the fuck. No. What the fuck we're doing here? When I open two, it really opens it up. Oh, you fucker.
Yes, got it.
Can I do that? Really, was that easy? Shut up. Quiet, dude. God damn it.
All right, that should be high enough.
And then I just blow it through, okay. So weird that it doesn't show that it's destructible at all. Cool though. Oh god damn it. I gotta pull those down. I think we're at enough of an angle. Well, I built while I was fucking wow. Did you see those skills that were a complete motherfucking accident? Huh?
Not quite close enough.
Oh. I wonder why you can move that. Okay.
Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing.
Get off me, fucker. What the fuck? There we go. Well, that'll for fucking yeah, oh, for sure do it.
Let's see if it works.
Sweet! Can I break your neck? Damn it. I don't know why I want to, just shut up. Cause I'm an asshole. God damn, I love that song. Let's do this. God damn, that is quick. What? I was gonna say, excuse me?
It worked.
Yeah! I did not think about that or look that up. Everything in this walkthrough of this, of not the DLC, has been faithful. We've been doing it. Because I like this game. Huh? Oh. Gold. I was like, what the fuck? Cool. Now what do we get? Do they all have pages of Jesus?
The Codex. Show oh my god, this...
The Prophet, I get it.
This is the formula for Greek fire.
What the fuck? The flames from fire arrows and molotov cocktails do more damage and are hot enough to burn through armor. Holy shit. And these tombs have more than one thing in them as well. I mean, they saw a lot of people's complaints and they did something about it. And I love people like that. Nothing? Nothing. Alright, we're full on everything. Let's go. Oh, actually, let me make sure everything's loaded. It would be so mean to fucking just die right now, wouldn't it? That was a clever fucking puzzle for me. Probably didn't take anyone else anywhere near as long. That was really well hidden. I was on the complete wrong track before. Huh? Up here, okay. Yep, up, up. I love that. Go on. Yeah! Can't really understand how the water worked there. Like her ass was dry in the water and then it just magically wet. But it was cool. Save. Save it. Yep, there it is. I think it's funny that after I told myself to back out, I don't think I backed out. I really don't think I did. The fire, idiot. Yeah, this is the way, I think. I am so glad they figured out a way to make water levels fun, because I fucking hated water. And that was like the bulk of Tomb Raider, too. Fucking hated them. Something just growled at me in here, I'd shit my pants. So let's get the hell out of here. If this is even how. What's that? Is it a bat? Can I, see the way out here? No? Maybe just keep going this way then. I don't even see the goal. I'm getting scared. Why am I not seeing anything yet? Okay, cool. There's another one besides the one I just did? Damn. Better not find out I didn't do the one. Gorgeous. Jesus. What am I hearing? Is it like the ice cracking? What the fuck is that noise? Is it? I can't even. It just sounds like cracking all around me. I don't like this at all. Who the fuck would live here? Oh, we're so peaceful here. Fuck this. Huh? Oh, because I thought there was water she might do it. Damn it. I tried. Anything in here? Okay, for some reason I almost tried to sharpen her nails. Fuck you, Witcher. It's a gameplay element, Witcher. You gotta sharpen your shit and you get a buff. Oh, god. Stupid ass cup. What's that? On the other side? How the fuck? Thin? What am I hearing? Oh, okay, it's you. So what the fuck am I hearing, dude? Don't I do this all the time and it doesn't work? I even knew and I still did it. Oh, of course you can't scramble some eggs. Come on, get up here. Ooh, what the? Oh, okay, well at least I know what to do with this. Oh, come on. God damn it, Laura. This place is weird. Got too many things that I can explore. I don't like it. Oh, it doesn't work? Okay. That's definitely a challenge. Light it on fire. It's gotta be a challenge. Oh, they actually still do. They're doing this again, really? That was the other Tomb Raider. I burnt the hell out of myself there. Yay for Greek fire. God damn it. Gets Greek fire and immediately hurts himself. That's me. Don't do it. Wasn't gonna do that. You looked at me. Oh, forgot about that. Okay. I'm just looting whatever I can. There's another one? Wait. Okay. Still fucking hurt my... Shut up. God damn, that fire is fucking... I don't want to say hot. Dangerous. God damn it. It sounds stupid when you say it, but when you're playing a game, you understand, you know? But to say it? Boy, do you feel stupid. Should you be under the bed? Okay.
Behind the bathtub.
Stupid ass. Whatever. Not gonna say it. What's this? What the hell is this? Whoa, okay, what? Is this for the bell? I'm looking for something to wrench it to. Can I do that? Oh, nice! Other way? Ah! Sweet! How do I get down there without killing myself? I hit circle. You son of a bitch. Okay, didn't think that was that high. And we found it. This was ridiculously hard to get. Oh, I thought it was a goddamn reader, McJiggy. Ooh. Anything else? A little gamey, but that's probably my only complaint on this one so far. That's pretty good. And that these doors that we just opened here are a little too gamey. You can only destroy it one way from the right side. But other than that, and I see why they did it, so you couldn't get everything. Because that would be so overpowered, why would you use the move? What's this? Oh, this flammable things? Okay. I just really want to be thorough here. Because I'm scared, right? I'm fucking scared. Sure. So I don't know what this game has left to throw at me. Why is she crouching? That was weird. I just want to know why you were crouching. Good God, there's so much shit. We had to have missed a ton. Okay. At least I'm getting the timing of that down. Okay, I wasn't sure I could do that. I was a little worried. This has got to be explosive, right? Shut up. There she is! Oh, goddamn, that pissed me off. It did. That's what just happened, apparently.
An ancient carving of a pagan god.
Yeah, enjoy that. Yeah, look at it.
Perhaps a fertility idol.
Why has it got a penis?
It's thousands of years old.
It looks like something out of Last of Us, like a penis top head or something. What the fuck? Okay, what are we fighting? Get away from that. Something's kicking shit around up there. Is this like a glitch? Is there actually something after me? I don't know. I don't get it. Here you go. Keeps breaking shit. Whatever it is. Hope I got Master Fletcher. Oh shit, trophy earned. I hit triangle. But I don't know what. Okay, thank God for that. Okay. This is getting me already. So I have nothing. I don't really like that gun anyways. Fuck that gun. I miss that gun. That was my favorite gun. I learned, brain. Get the hell away from it. It's beautiful, but it hurts like some bitch. Don't touch it. Oh, the rat bit me. Are you fucking kidding me? The rat bit me before it died. Because I stepped on it, I guess. Don't you like plague or some shit, do you? Okay. Goddamn fucking video games. They always make you wonder now. But did you get the plague? What just happened? I forgot we have to stop joking around, dude. This is serious. So I'm not trying to do that goddamn puzzle again. Yes. Run at me. It's the only way. Good thing he ran at me. I wasn't gonna not take that opportunity. It's obvious we're going in here, right? Alright, nope, we're going over there actually. I'm going in here. Oh, fucking wasted that. You out yet? What was over here? Yeah. I like how we haven't had this at all till now. That's a nice little callback. It's pretty sweet. You fucking idiot! Should have checked first, idiot.
A woman's necklace. Made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Is that just like a weird groove? Or is she storing miniature penises? What the fuck? That's a really weird groove in the back of it. It's weird she doesn't think it's anything. It's a fucking weird groove. I guess it's just how those things look. I don't know. Is that a thing? No. Over here.
They're stables. Nothing but bones. These are spurs.
Pick clean.
From Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army.
Okay.
Clean.
Up, clean. Poison shit even work on them? This place is beautiful, but scares the crap out of me. Just give me a safe spot. God damn it! I'm gonna give these beautiful people a video, and then I can call it a night. We're so close to beating this, I don't want to fucking rush it. No? Oh, whatever. No, you must take the magic away. Is this a fire? Well, actually, I'm glad I took the magic away then. Did I pick up water from the... It's not a fire. What the hell is that for? Oh, there's stairs right here. All the shit I figured out, but I can't find stairs. Shut
those
the hell up.
Banners. The insignia of the Deathless Army.
Oh, I hope you know what you're doing, woman. Oh, goddamn, Kate. Gate. Let's stare at it. Good plan.
Shit, they're firing at me. Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Huh? Get it. What the hell are you asking me to do here? And I did not hit a fucking save point. What the hell? Are you telling me this is all blow upable? All of it? Why can't we just blow it up? I have fucking explosives. I am not understanding why I can't just blow this up. So I need to go down here. To that motherfucker, okay. Oh my god, I should have looked first. I don't know how to fucking safely approach this thing. And I figure someone's gonna come at me soon. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I thought I had the gun. Oh shit. Fuck! I was holding L1, but because of the... Wow. We're gonna end this here. I'm gonna bring you back here. At that thing. Yeah, at that thing. Since we're right here, I'll bring you back right here. Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I was looking for a goddamn fireplace. That's alright. I actually want to look around better. I'm probably gonna find stuff that we didn't find, but... Oh well. We didn't even hit this when we came back, did we? Real quick while we're here. Look together. Did we hit this before we came back? Or before we left the damn place? Please? Oh, you kidding me. Oh, nope. Wait. Is it open? It's open. This is a good sign. It's funny when she's... Oh, okay, we're good. Sweet. Yeah, I'll bring you back at that point. Thanks for watching. Later.